After you remove the solenoid, put your selector switch over to on and push in the plunger till it engages. Then flip your switch back to off. You'll see it extends. Go back to on, push it in, off, extend. On, push it in, off. Do that to exercise the mechanisms a little bit and then replace it, just slightly snugging the screw in place.